train car and look for the contact. They said they'd meet you there. So far, it all looks good. Just trade the paintings and get out fast. Keep it rolling. Head over to the phone. The phone's ringing. Make the contact there.
Good day. We're pleased to negotiate with you, but you're gonna do it our way or not at all. Put all the paintings on the table in the train car. Stand by for my contact.
They're pretty antsy. Just get the paintings on the table and keep both eyes open for anything weird.
Seven paintings. Good, good. Great. Now our client, he prefers not to take any chances when it comes to things of a legally questionable nature. So if you could just all get into the train car. Thank you.
Get everyone into the train!
All right. Our dealer is here. Hold on for a second.
Now we wait. Remember, we get a bag of cash for every painting we throw into the chopper. All we need to do is be patient and lucky.
Okay, throw me the paintings and you'll get your money. Thanks, here's your cash. Money's coming down! Great! Money coming down! That's everything! Nice doing business with you, gentlemen!
This is definitely going to make our lives easier when we go in to hit the Democrats' place.
Get down!
We're done here. There's a van waiting on the other side of the building.
No.
Go on through. Load the car up, and we're done.
checkmate, motherfucker!
I don't have to remind you, every hostage is an ass, so the senator's people are very appreciative. The boss is hanging the art. Guy has no clue we're gonna...